What's going on, guys? Mini Detective Gamer here, and today I'm going to be doing a video on how to make a 2x2 door. And
do you know how to?
Yeah, and how to make a colored sign, which I also know how to.
I know how to do any type of signs.
Hopefully it works, because I've never tried it on PS4. So what you need is that.
Reaction to our old
music,
please.
I've knew how to do it because Iron Brigade taught me, like, literally a long time ago. So, the pistons will be here, so that needs to go like that. Oh, I need a pick block out. Does that work? Oh, because I need to go like that. Then. Wait, what's going on here? Is this 3x3?
I raised up in the middle of the street.
Bennett, it's so annoying.
Wait,
what's going on now? So I need that like that. All right, no, no, guys, sorry about this.
Now there's a 5-4 outro.
So that needs to go like that. And that goes like that. Just goes normally. How do you make a colored sign? It, like, I don't know how to do it on PS4.
You go inside. You press square, and then you press. Wait, what button's it? You press L2 and square at the same time. You need to go across, and then you'll find the little like bullet, the one when you press. Then you press on that, and you'll get it.
L2 and square. There's a word. Oh. sign, then you press L to move square. That doesn't work.
That's how it works for me.
Show me how to do it. I will see you in the next video. Don't forget to leave a big fat thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe
to the channel,
and I will see you next time. Bye.